What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Digimon World Next Order. Today, we're probably just gonna do a lot of training because they're not strong enough yet. So, let's just jump right into it. What do we want to do? What do we want to do?
Okay. Here we go.
Just so we can attack. I'm really not like 100% sure the fastest method of doing this, but like, you know. And of course you are. You little hungry animal thingies. Go ahead. Igor, we don't have problems like you. With this, with like you, okay?
Careful now. You hungry?
I expect that from Franklin, but not you, Igor. Okay.
It's chow time. You're getting stronger.
We need to do some speed, too. Probably.
Okay.
Let's go up to speed. When they got a dookie, they got a dookie. Give them their private time, okay? So stupid. It does tell you who. How to get to things. Strength 500. What was that? Red Vegemon? No, that's stupid. I don't want Red Vegemon. Well, I'm not going to get to that. I don't know what TF is. Alright. It'd be really kind of funny if I got Bertramon. And then, Saber, that'd be stupid. I'd be so mad. All right. Let's go train some more.
Okay, here we go.
Got some fast boys.
Ready? Good night. Sleep tight.
Wish I could go to sleep right now. I'm so sleepy. Franklin,
hey.
We talked about this. Gosh.
Right. Ready? Ready to eat? It's chow time.
Alright, let's go explore some more. I really want to get Palmon because it upgrades this. But I know we still need the sour fruit, right? I don't remember. I think it's the sour fruit. So I am gonna start up a new series on the channel here pretty soon. It's gonna coincide obviously with the Friend Zone Finn Insurgents playthrough and this playthrough. And we're gonna bring VGC content back here pretty soon. I got sidetracked. I have all the mons. I just need to train them and get them the right moves and stuff. And then we'll do a couple more VGC videos. I had a really good time doing that. That was a lot of fun.
All right.
Look at that damage.
Just like that.
We're almost one-shotting.
You did it.
Good progress. Great job, guys. And if you do so much damage, you don't even get experience from these guys anymore. So we're gonna avoid that area because there's no point. I didn't buy porta potties. That's okay. We'll stand over here next to the potty.
Oh,
see how we do against these levels here. Come on, Igor, get him. Great job, Franklin. Good job, Igor. You hit him that time. Great. Why are there no... Jeez. You found something. What did you find? Was it that fruit I just picked up? That isn't the rat fruit?
Watch carefully. That's right. That's the way. That's right. Keep it up.
Igor, you know that's not close to my...
Just like that.
Nice. This guy's... Aim at the guy. Aim at him. Okay. We can try to go get that. I think it's a Nummy Run. Hold on. Is this it? Oh, we're never gonna get Palmon. At least we can take a hit.
You did it! Keep it up! Keep it up!
I also want to start streaming Monster Hunter just to stream it, because I love that game. It's like one of my favorite games, and we can add it to the streams that we do over here on the channel. What good timing. What good timing. That's amazing. Thank y'all for... Let's see how we do against these... Aruramons, Arboramons, whatever they are. I think I need like 5 Digistock. The green Digistock. That's the scratchy grass. How are we doing?
Nice and calm.
Oh, that's pretty good. Eagle, you're not close enough. Come on. They don't do that much damage to me. That's fine.
Keep it up.
Great job. Okay, so we are strong enough to take them on, which is great. Okay. Y'all did a great job. I'm proud of you. You gotta, whenever they do good things, you have to support them and tell them they did a great job.
Okay, now.
Because praise is important. Even if you don't think what they did is good, you still gotta praise them. You gotta support whatever endeavors they want.
Okay. Nice.
Great job.
Just like that. That's right. You're doing it. Are you okay?
I wonder if it's like Pokemon and the poison stays. This thing's running up behind me.
Nice and calm. Watch carefully. You did it. Just like that.
Keep it up. The game.
That's right.
I think this is 4.
Hey.
Check. We need 4 for the Nummy one, right?
Yeah.
Do you remember? I don't remember. Ah, 5. Did I say 4? I meant 5. Here you go. Oh, okay, that wasn't too bad. I was like super freaking out there for a second. I was like, oh my god. Cool. Got the item. Alright, so we're still looking for what Palamon is.
Okay, now.
Salty fruit. Okay, we're not looking for sour, we're looking for salty. Okay. If I do not find it during this episode, I'm literally just going to look it up and see where. You know, it. Are they in the desert area? Am I strong enough to fight in the desert area?
Okay.
These are questions that do need an answer.
That's right.
I'm guarded, Matt.
That's right. Keep it up. Good hit.
So let me. Let me just run over and see what we got.
Watch carefully.
We're fighting two things. Cool.
Keep it up.
Get it, get it, get it.
That's right. Good aim. You did it.
More.
Keep it up.
Really just decimate him. Oof. I don't think that was necessary, but that's fine. Ah, yeah! Who learned it? Did you both learn it? Yeah, cool. Neither of you can use it, but that's cool. Desert area is over here.
Looking good! Yeah! You did it! Good aim! Nice!
I don't feel like wasting a ton of room.
You're doing it! Keep it up! Yeah! Keep it up! That's it! That's right!
I'm looking for your salty fruit. my human? No. I'm not. I want some Digistock. I don't think it's here. We can go train some more. I just want to find that salty fruit. I also want to get the champion.
Okay.
Level.
Nice.
Y'all are doing a great job.
Nice going.
We can probably specialize the training a little bit more now that we have some more information on them. Oh, that looks like an onion. That's a nut. Alright, cool. I just want a salty fruit. Is it so much to ask for? Game. Free pies.
Give this all you've got. Over here.
Wrong button. I hit the wrong button.
Stay focused.
I give Igor's strength up to 300. And Franklin's wisdom up to at least 250.
Training time. Ready? Ready to eat? You hungry?
Now you lose some weight.
Training time.
Watch your weight. That is a factor in some evolutions.
Are you ready? Over here. Time to say goodnight.
Franklin. Come on, man. Like, we do this every day with you. You are...
Eat up.
Love you. But you're coming at me like that. You know, let's go get our meat of the day. We would get more, but, you know, I can't find any salty fruit.
Are you ready?
Still the bonus. Alright, we got an evolution. What are we going to get? Who's it gonna be? I'm so excited. Who is it? Who is it? Don't be Saber Jumon. Ah!
Take this seriously.
I didn't want Saber Jumon.
Stay focused.
I'm just kind of salty right now.
Ready to eat? Ready to eat? Are you ready? Are you ready?
MP is 2400. Alright.
Are you ready?
Honestly, both y'all could probably use more MP. Does not hurt to have it. Does not hurt to have it. We're actually pretty close. So probably gonna be Marimon. That's pretty cool. It was like, at least I didn't get Bergamon. I would have been so mad. Wait. What did I get? There we go. Got a Marimon. That's pretty cool. Honestly, I'd probably just stop right here. It's pretty cool, guys. All right. Thank you for so much for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe, please. We just passed 800 subscribers. That's pretty cool. We might break 1,000. We're doing really well. Anyways, hope you're enjoying the series, and I'm enjoying playing it, and we'll see you next time.